Peace, a garden party at the Great West Aerodrome. Some of the earliest types of plane went for a short flight. They all laughed at Wilbur and his brother when he said that man could fly, but this was the ancestor of the bomber, so laugh that off. Distinguished people attended the garden party. Mrs. Amy Mollison took pictures of Mr. and Mrs. Handley Page. Sir Harry Brittain was there, and so was the Belgian ambassador. Record breaker Tommy Rose was on the ground, and Mrs. Mollison climbed into a glider for an exhibition flight. Here she is taking off, and here she is not taking off. When you're as famous as Mrs. Mollison, you can do that sort of thing and get away with it, but only just...